Welcome back to the EASHL. Everyone ready to go here? So too is the official. I'm James Cebulski. He's Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Kitchener is looking to break out. Puck scooped up by N. Gets that puck back on a stick. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Great burst of speed to come up with it. Bedell's moving the puck through his own zone. The Rangers take it along the wall. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Angles it over to Bitz. Great chance in front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Handles the pass from the right wing. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner. Nice pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. From the place 99 made famous. With the stop. Ends won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck over. Oh, that's a good hit. A coin's got it across the line. Manages to hang on. And that one's broken up. Moves around along the half wall. Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Bitz. Moves it quickly over to John Elowell. Tremendous use of the body on the play. Sends a pass over. Sends it across. Swing and a miss. Puck picked up by N. Here's a pass down low. Wilenius plays it against the boards. He got all of that one. Case setting up against the wall. Holds the puck at the line. Chance in front. Stick save from the goaltender.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Here they come on the attack. Blast from the blue line. Blocked in traffic. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Kitchener's gained possession. Passes ahead from the right side. Great poke check on the reach. Quick feed to John Elowell. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Reads it perfectly. Look out, here's a chance. Takes the feed. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Taves has it in the defensive end. Moves it to Teal. Moves it over to John Elowell. Cincinnati's got a hold of it against the wall. Bitz looks around. Can't connect. Kitchener's got the puck in their own end. Steves is going to slow things down and get a whistle.
It's a good choice for him. It looks like the team is starting to become unraveled.
Underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Set it out in front! They score!
He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
The Rangers have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Kitchener's ready to go on the attack. Feeds the puck over to O'Coin. Sends the pass over. Into the corner of the attacking area. Teal's got the puck. Slides the puck down low. Good hit to knock the puck loose. With the steal. Pass right on the doorstep. Moves along the blue line. Denied by the goaltender. The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. And that one's stopped. The frozen biscuits dropped. We are back underway here. Here's a sprint for the loose puck. Well, lots of jump at both ends of the ice here as the first period comes to an end. A lone goal is the difference so far through the first 20. It's a 1-0 game. To come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Kitchener's been just about perfect so far. They've got the one goal lead. A lot of it is territorial control. They've got the majority of the shots.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to O'Coin. Slides the pass over to John LOL. Along the half wall with the puck. Backhander in front. Denies him in front.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Slides it to end. Kitchener's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to end. Cincinnati's looking to break out of their own end. With possession along the wall. Into the corner. Cincinnati's regained possession of the puck. Kitchener's got control of it now from their own end. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. The Cyclones get a hold of the puck in their own end. Kitchener's got possession at center. Moves it quickly over to end. Taken by Taves. A little crash and a banging forces the turnover. Moves the puck. Into the offensive end now. Too much traffic in the lane. By the goaltender. Well, he clearly doesn't like what's going on there in the crease.
Yeah, they're going to exchange some words here. The goalie and the player are hot.
More than half the period left to play. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to O'Coin, and he feeds it down to Bitz. Quick pass to John LOL. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Backhand with intention. Big time stop with the glove. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. And now he moves it to Toews. Great positioning in the defensive end. Moves it to Bitz. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Great pass from off the right side. Here's a short pass. He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James. After scoring once, they didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again.
Kitchener has now gone up by a pair in the second.
So they've got a two-goal lead. Some people say it's the worst lead in hockey. Well, guess what? I'll take the worst lead as opposed to trailing by two.
Yeah, you know what's better than down by two? Being up by two, right? Simple! And now it's over to Toews.
54 seconds.
Cincinnati's got the puck along the wall. Here's a chance on the doorstep. Moves the puck over to Bitz. Quick pass to O'Coin. Handles the puck. And that one's broken up. And he comes up with it. Past the halfway mark of this period, Kitchener's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Scoops up the puck now. McLaren's taking it from his own end. Moves it quickly over to O'Coin. Tripped up on the play. Delayed penalty coming up. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Tripped him up, and he's off to the box for it, Ray.
Reaching out for the puck, you get your stick into his feet. This is the consequence.
John Elwell's won the draw. Oh, what a stop!
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
Sends it ahead to O'Coin. And we've got a two-on-one. Tries to get it over to O'Coin. Carries it in. Can't keep a hold of it. Grabbed along the boards by O'Coin. Puck lands back onto a stick. Kitchener is going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. The Cyclones look to start the transition game. On the attack along the boards. And a solid effort by the penalty killers as we are back to even strength.
Well, no go on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Kicks it away with ease. No room for that one to get through. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself because you're not trying to do it. And then all of a sudden you see the guy go down and you're just like, ah, man, here I go.
There's the result. Gets it out of his own end. 47 seconds. Takes the pass. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Here in the dying moments of this period, we've got a 2-0 game here tonight. Less than a minute to go here in the second. And the puck is knocked away. Stopped with ease. The Rangers take possession in the defensive end. Oh, he'll feel that one. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Here he is in front. Gives them nothing in front. And that'll do it for period number two. 2-0 is where we sit after 40 minutes of play. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Cincinnati's penalty killers have their work cut out for them here. But a nice start to the period as they win the draw. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And let's see what the call is. Sin bin down for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of him. Cincinnati's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Cincinnati's got a hold of it along the wall. And as the penalty expires, they'll go to work now on the man advantage. Wrist one in close! He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there.
The Cyclones have got a big one here in the third now.
Well, you got to be careful that the clock melts away fast on you, but now they've got a chance.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes it across the blue line.
1 minute, 4 seconds.
Cincinnati's gained possession along the boards. Nice bank pass off the boards. Dumps it in. Tries to feed it across. Takes the cross-ice pass. McLaren's lugging the puck. Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. The Cyclones scoop it up along the boards. Acoin's going to play it to the corner. Kitchener's got the puck. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag up. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. From off the wall and onto a stick. Cincinnati's got the puck here in the open ice. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Cincinnati's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. Takes the feed. Slot, well, he's calling him out now. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
John Elwell's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
The Cyclones still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Quick feed to end, and he's going after him here.
John Elwell's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Denied by the goaltender.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Kitchener's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Taze. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puts the puck on net. No, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Moves the puck along the half wall. Hammers the shot. Tremendous defensive effort to crouch down and block it. Centered out in front. Knocked away. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. And he regains control of the puck. Stoner's stick handling in his own zone. Slides the puck across to Bitz. Handles the puck at the point. On the redirect. Stopped by the goaltender. Cincinnati's got to be frustrated with how things have played out tonight, trailing in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Takes the bank feed. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Kitchener's got a hold of it against the wall. Intercepts the pass. Through center along the wing. From the right side, takes the pass. Moves it to N. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Cyclones are running out of time as they trail late in this third period. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Dishes it to N. moves around along the half wall. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
He's trying to do too much.
Scores! Right? Anything you can do, I can do better.
Wow, that didn't take very long, did it? They give up the one goal and they go right back down the ice and score. That's really impressive work. He got himself in a good position to receive that pass, and then he one-times it past the goaltender.
Here in the late goings of the period, Kitchener has been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. And now it's grabbed by Taves. Coughs it up on the play. Taken along the wall by a coin. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Cincinnati's got the puck in their own end. A coin's got it along the wing. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Fidel's got it against the boards. Big save.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
And look at that after the whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, or hurt him. That's a pretty good slap.
The Cyclones need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here's a chance. Here's the pass. Kitchener's got the puck along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Taves. They've got numbers. Slides it across. Takes the pass from the boards. Centering pass. Turns it away. Big stop by the keeper.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
The Rangers gain possession along the wall. Here's an odd man rush. Stones him with the blocker. Denies him again.
Oh,
look at this here. He's getting right into the grill.
Yeah, well, the goalie's there. The players are there. Man, he's pretty feisty.
Cincinnati's had more shots on goal, but yet they've run into a hot goalie. They trail late in this third period. Kitchener's got the puck along the wall. Cincinnati's got control of it now from their own end. Whacks away at the loose puck. Puck moved over to end. And there's the final horn, putting a bow on this one here this evening.
Really good game for them. I thought they played well in several different segments of the game, including their faceoffs, where they controlled the puck a lot.
And also in the defensive zone, in addition to the offensive zone.
Once they get the puck clean, they were able to get it out of the zone, and they did a nice job.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on...